alongside Lone Wolf Bobby Blade. It is EWA Prime 005 Holiday Edition. General Manager Ben Shearin heading out to the ring here, and we're going to see what he has to say to the Elite Wrestling Alliance faithful.
Hey, I'm trying to work. I got a job to do, okay? I appreciate it, but we got stuff. All right, how you guys doing tonight? It sounded like this side was the only one that said anything. How y'all doing tonight? There we go, thank you. I like it. All right, guys, I have a huge surprise for you guys here tonight. It's not Santa Claus, don't get excited. Looks like Johnny's got that taken care of back there now. All right, let's bring it out. Let's bring out your surprise, guys. Ladies and gentlemen,
the big DOS man showing up here at the EWA, and it looks like he has something in his hands.
Big DOS man, we haven't seen him for quite a while here in Frankfort, Kentucky. We're seeing him here tonight at the EWA. He's got something shiny, something shiny in his hands he's bringing to the ring there.
The big DOS man with the Heritage Championship. That is what that belt is. And this is the belt that has been discussed with Elite Wrestling Alliance. So he's going to talk more about that as we go in to action here, because we're going to be crowning a new champion soon.
Let's go.